My, how the time flies. It's hard to believe that just a week ago, the city of Yuma was swarming with college softball teams from across the country for the D1 NJCAA National Softball Tournament. With the help of local photographer Ernesto Campuzano, here's a quick capture of what went down at the Pacific Avenue Athletic Complex.